down the side of this tank and scoot a decoy out. And so hopefully they see the decoy and come in closer, because that's about a 25-yard shot, 20. So, see what happens.
This was a crazy morning. I got out here early before daylight, set up way over that way, and had them gobbling off the roost, and they never would come and play. So I was gonna go back and get some editing done, walk them back to the truck, and there's two longbeards pecking on the silver bumper, front and back bumper of my truck. A pretty decent beard. Getting back to the truck, I don't have far to go.